Another guide brought to you by CJ Solutions. That's www.cjsolutions.info. Thanks for watching. This video is a guide only. The content is intended to be used for informational and entertainment purposes only. You are using the video direction and its contents at your own risk. CJSolutions.info makes no representations, warranties or conditions of any kind, express or implied. You are performing these steps at your own risk. To connect your PC to your TV using HDMI, first we plug the HDMI cable into the back of the computer. Next, we plug the HDMI into the back of the TV. So now we need to display the computer on the TV. First of all, click on the Start menu, then Control Panel, then Hardware and Display, then Display. On the left hand side, select where it says Change Display Settings. This will bring you up the display menu. Then highlight the second screen and press Detect. And just as easy as that, folks, your computer is connected to your TV using HDMI. How easy was that? Thanks for watching. Be sure to follow us in all the usual places for updates and more guides. Thanks for watching, folks, and keep smiling.